Hello, everybody. Today I can continue to lecturing to the letter of intent of project financing program and structured financing program, corporate financing program, object financing program, another special financing program. First of all, if you really have a project, okay, welcome. I'm Dr. Charles Kim, CEO of European Prestamo Group Company Limited in Frankfurt, Brussels, Luxembourg, Amsterdam, Paris, London, Rome, New York, Hong Kong, Shenzhen, Beijing, Shanghai, Guangzhou, Wuhan, Singapore, Bangkok, Jakarta, Montreal, Sydney, Seoul, Tokyo, Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Jeddah, Istanbul, Moscow, São Paulo, Johannesburg, hereby give live information. Message, how could you make a solution for the project financing program, structured financing program, and the corporate financing program, and object financing program, and the special financing program? If you have a project, sometimes it's the only project financing program solution for your project, but sometimes it's the other project financing program and the structured financing program combined together. You understand? Sometimes it's the project financing program. Object financing program and the structured financing program, corporate financing program together. This is different, but the almost is the used together of the project financing program and structured financing program. Structured financing program. And also we can give you the customized project financing program and the courseware. You understand? Sometimes you are a project developer and project advisor. You don't understand of the project financing program and the structured financing program. How to combine and make a solution. Sometimes the project financing program and the structured financing program and the corporate financing program. How to make a solution for your project. You don't know. But the other some people like this only study economic side. He is likewise understand everything. But it is impossible. You understand? I have been lecturing courseware as and bit to the Central Bank and the National Bank and the Commercial Bank and Investment Bank and the Global and about 126 countries. You understand? And also the other in here is sometimes the project developer, project financier, project advisor, project contractor, financial syndicator and seed accelerator. Promote, project promoter, project organizer, and underwriter, structure financier, securitizer, corporate financier, object financier, bank instrument lessor, financial advisor, and fundraiser, fund manager, asset manager, financial product developer, and derivatives developer, trader. Speculator, hedger, spreader, insurer, insurance, settler, trust, donor, grantor, trust practitioner, master degree or doctorate degree of the financial measure, and under the principle of equalization and reciprocity and mutual beneficial basis, on behalf of a project contract, project financier. Maybe project contract is BOT, BPO, BLT, BOOMT, BOO, PPP, RTL, RTO, EPC, IPP, PPP, contract in the public sector and some is the private sector. Everybody welcome. You understand? This is the letter of intent of how to make a solution for your financing program, project financing program, corporate financing program. Structured financing program and object financing program and the special financing program. On behalf of you, welcome. Number one is a project financing application of project kind. Number one is the quantum physics information technology development project. A is the implementation of information material for the quantum computer, superconductive qubit. R&D 프로젝트, trap ion cubic R&D 프로젝트, photon quantum cubic R&D 프로젝트, semiconductor cubic qubit This is qubit, R&D project. Neutral atom qubit R&D project. This is you understand of the bit, megabit, qubit, like this speed and the quantity. In order to make a solution for the quantitative information computer, this is super computer, quantum computer. Second is a quantum computer R&D project, universal quantum computer R&D program, and the quantum computing simulator development program. Quantum computer simulator and also maybe normal is the semiconductor computer simulator is quite different. You understand? Because too fast and too many information is put into the maybe superconductive qubit. You understand? Capacity inside over there. And the quantum computer simulating development program, quantum computer machine learning development program. The machine learning and the human learning. Now is the our computer is the human learning. Human order to the machine. Machine is calculating and give you the reply. This is the human learning. In the future, is the now the quantum computer. Quantum computer is the maybe 100, 1000 of supercomputer. Quantum computer. Speed and maybe is information quantity, quantitative inside put into over there. Because you know the machine learning coming soon. Now is the we are still is the machine human learning and the dispersing quantum computer development program dispersing and the quantum computer emulator development program emulator is now maybe is a 3D printer is very very low you understand but the quantum computer use is very fast as maybe is the thousand time faster than now is the 3D printer. You understand? This is the emulator. Maybe 100 million time of faster. You understand? This is emulator. Simulator, emulator. Dispersion, dispersionator. Human learning into the machine learning in the future. Number two project, AI and the cloud server IT project. Information technology development project. Artificial intelligence development, intelligence development project. Biotech development project, vaccine, pharmacy development project like this one, and the big tech development project, culture tech development project. Now culture tech development project, and server data center project, data center, big data center project, and the cloud platform development project. You know, cloud platform, you understand, is supercomputer period come there. Maybe the, some country, they need to own big data, is one big computer is okay. This is, we know is a human design and drawing of the still semiconductor. But in the future, is the maybe speed and the quantity of the maybe information quantity, you know, the physical is different one. And metaverse platform development project, cryptocurrency platform development project, Netflix platform development project, algorithm application technology quantity quantum computer development project, special software development project. Special software is like this. Now in here very good design and the drawing of the semiconductor. But the, we need to put into over there of data, you understand? And the digital currency computer development project. Number three, oil and gas project, upstream, midstream, downstream project. Is oil and gas development project, hydrocarbon cracking project, ethylene, propylene, styrene, petrochemical plant, recycling plant, offshore drilling platform project. Offshore drilling ship project, and oil and gas transmission pipeline project, and oil and gas upload and discharge of the storage tank facility in the seaport, especially like this project. Number four, infrastructure project, social over the capital, international airport, international seaport, expressway, light railway, tram railway, subway, high speed railway, Maghreb project, undersea tunnel project, and the mega bridge project. Especially in here, Maghreb project now. If you come to the Dubai and Abu Dhabi over there, you drive up the maybe by cars. Normal way is the 3 hour. Maybe the a little traffic jam over there and expressway is a 5 hour. Maybe the we set up over there Maghreb project 1 hour 1,200 kilometer per hour. 15 minute come and 15 minute back. This is the Maghreb project. Number 5 is the renewable energy power plant, hydro dam power plant, tidal power plant, windmill power plant, solar pump power plant, biomass power plant, geothermal power plant, nuclear power plant, and LNG power plant, diesel power plant, clean coal power plant. Number 5 humanitarian project, educational project, healthcare project, mass housing project, refugee camp project. Number 6 high-tech project, electric car assembling project, and secondary battery production plant, special ship building project, airplane assembling project, train assembling project, heavy equipment assembling project, heavy engine meaning that the minimum 5,000 metric ton over the maybe diesel engine. Like this one, diesel engine, and the semiconductor foundry project, semiconductor design and drawing project. You understand? Semiconductor design and drawing project. Of course, is the design and drawing for the quantum computer system. Number 7, environmental project, drinkable water dam and treatment facility. Drinkable water transmission pipeline, sewage water transmission pipeline, sewage water treatment project, desalination plant. Desalination plant is the cracking, seawater cracking salt, you understand? And also the upgrade into the water, upgrade into the drinkable water grade. Number 8, climate exchange coverage project, carbon capture and storage project, carbon utilization and sequestration project, green hydrogen project. Number 9, object financing project, airline leasing project, oil and gas tank leasing project, container vessel leasing project, offshore drilling platform leasing project, offshore drilling boat leasing project, special heavy equipment leasing project. Here, leasing project is the finance leasing, lease financing, operate financing, and also sales and back financing. Normally speaking, like this, three kind. Remember. Number 10 is a real estate development project, hotel and resort project, office development project, commercial building development project, apartment development project, knowledge and industrial building development project, sports stadium, indoor and outdoor development project, and land development project. Number 11, special fintech for the setup trading exchange. Special fintech in here, financial technology is the maybe IT technology and financial technology together of the trade exchange. Trade exchange, security exchange, bond, stock, foreign exchange, currency, and mining, ore, metal, gold, diamond trading exchange. Move films, single album, paint trading exchange. This is art trading exchange. And livestock, wool, weather, wool, leather trading exchange. Rice, corn, wheat, cotton, agriculture trading exchange. Fishery stock trading exchange. Like this project, all welcome. Number 12, culture project. Film production project. TV drama production project. Theoretical. Performance project and concert and recital project, concert and recital project, musical performance project, popular singer performance project. project for the art exhibition, project for the various cultural event, traditional festival project, special exhibition show project, symposium and forum organizer project, public pitching event and demo day, number 13, China One Belt One Road project, through the ASEAN Infrastructure Investment Bank in Hong Kong. Number 4, contract kind is BTO, BTL, BOT, BOOMT, BOO, RTL, RTO, EPC, PPP, IPP contract base. Number 3, total financing program for the project. Just as I said, there is some project is the only project financing solution finish, you understand? But some project is the other project financing plus structure financing program, and can make solution. Some is the other project financing program, structure financing program, corporate financing program, is the matrix and make solution for the financing solution, is first to the end. And project financing program is the maybe total loan is the 6 years. 6 years to the normally 33 years, maybe 55 years up there is negotiable. Your project and your country is the maybe credit rate agencies. Credit rate is very good. Your AAA, we can much more extend of the loan term. Normally loan term is the 6 years to the 33 years, and the grace day is the 1 year to the 3 years. Maximum, and the reimburse schedule is 5 years to the 30 years. And in here is the program is the syndicate loan. Syndicate loan is limited recourse loan, and the recourse loan, non-recourse loan type. You can apply for the in term of the floating rate and the LIBOR, plus spread. Spread is meaning that the inside of the interest rate. And maybe all risk rate, profit, cost, preliminary cost, and expensive, everything. But the other, normally speaking, is the many people is LIBOR rate plus 1% very expensive. No, that is inside of everything. This is the other recourse loan, limited recourse loan, non-recourse loan. You understand? This is you need to you remember, and my agency, our partnership, everybody, and the project developer, especially. You understand? This is the total financing program of the project. The project is already told to you the 120 kind of project. You understand? Over there is the project financing program, structured financing program, corporate financing program, object financing program. And the project financing is normally is 6 years to the long term. 6 years to the 33 years. Is grace day is 1 year to the 3 years maximum. And the reimburse schedule is the minimum 5 years to the 30 years. But special case of a project, much more we can extend. Maybe you can provide of the sovereign guarantee and the sovereign bond. In this case, it's quite different. We can much more provide of the project. But the other project by project is different. You understand? And the project by project is condition is different. Your country of the credit rating. You understand? Credit rating is different. Risk is different. You understand? Maybe political risk, maybe stabilizer. Political is very stabilized country. Is the okay government? Maybe Central Bank of credit rating is the AAA. You understand? In this case, different because of the project by project. You need to negotiating with us for the ultimate condition for the project financing program, structure financing program, corporate financing program, and object financing program too. Number 4, project financing procedure. First of all, is you are intermediary, and the intermediary is the project consulting agreement between the maybe government project is public sector is the competent minister and the municipal government. And the local consultant, you understand? You sign the that is first. We cannot sign everything. This is the your key, you understand? We are a financier, not talking with maybe the project consultant agreement, consulting agreement with any intermediary, you understand? maybe public sector is the competent minister and also the municipal governor, you understand? And the limited recourse loan applying for the with the sign and the stamp. This is meaning that first of all is the you sign up the consulting agreement between the competent ministry or the project developer and you, and then is the you can check up the feasibility study. That's project of feasibility study. Maybe there is nothing. Only is the government one page of the paper, and also they make a solution everything. And also request us of pay for the preliminary the commission and the peer. It's impossible. You understand? And then is the feasibility study or geological study report with official letter. The official letter is the limited recourse loan, non-recourse loan, recourse loan, huh? You understand? They should send us up the project contract, project developer, project advisor, you understand? They can do, huh? And third is the official invite letter, inclusive of the entry visa, and number three of the paperwork of the maybe the competent minister or the project developer. Number four is the letters conducting due diligence and the top table meeting among the stakeholder each project. Number E is the MOU for the maybe IPP, PPP, there is many kind of BOT contract is approved by the all competent minister and the municipal government, you understand. And the legal attorney contract between the international attorney law firm and also the project developer. You understand, project developer and the project contractor, they need to the sign up it and send it to us, okay? And the feasibility study is FSR, is a geological study report is GSR. You should check up yourself, understand, project by project. That is very important. And also the open tendering document, you understand, you check. If maybe, if this is the international open competitive tendering project, and H is all kind of project license and approval. It does each project you should check, and the intermediary check, and the bird eye design, conception design, and the 3D and the maybe animation program send to us. We need to check up this project, and number J is clean land ownership check, and land appraisal report. You understand? They should send to us. And all kind of license approval with a tax-free approval, you know, tax-free approval from the competent minister of this project. Maybe is the we provide of the project financing program, corporate financing program, is government is the taxation, you understand? Levy on the taxation, cancel, you understand what I mean? Huh? And also maybe optaker is meaning that maybe power plant, optaker is very important of the with the PPA, you understand, power purchase agreement from the government authority, you understand, this is sent to us. You understand? Project financing is the need to the paperwork is first. Second is the conducting due diligence, you understand. Five is the top table meeting and the conducting due diligence, during the conducting due diligence, top table meeting, you understand, it's very important. Maybe this is first of all, this is a public sector project and private sector project. You can separate, you understand? And the first of all is at any rate, you understand what I mean? Official invite letter for due diligence, you understand? Due diligence, conducting due diligence. They should send us, okay? With the official invite letter with the due diligence agenda, with the sign and the stamp. With the entry visa pre-approval sheet from the immigration office in the airport. And the C is the double air ticket in business class. Maybe some project is we can dispatch only two people. Some project is maybe we are five people. Big project, hydro dam, power plant like this, 16 people. But not only one time, step by step, we can dispatch it to the off-site of project. Number D is the WR ticket with inclusive of the prepaid voucher for the five-star hotel accommodation and the meal and Fabrizia, and he is the local security and the local transportation. You understand how to write down, huh? And the business trip for the due diligence should be officially hand over to the project developer. You understand? No, in our party, our party is the before 30 day. You understand? This is the normally speaking is the you need to understand. Key is before LOI, you need to send us of the invite letter, feasibility study, everything. But before send you check it up the feasibility study. And also that is public sector or private sector. You understand? And also the first is key is your profit. Your profit, you should be maybe commissioner. You understand? Commissioner, you understand? Commissioner on behalf of the competent minister. You understand what I mean? You understand, huh? Because you know maybe if you cannot be commissioner, you ask us of request of some cost and everything as cancel of this project. We have no time because we should invest here the big amount of money, the preliminary step. So we may the evaluating of the feasibility study. One feasibility study is we need to the many people, you understand, many engineer. Especially in the CPA, you understand? CPA, there is EBITDA, you know, EBITDA, maybe valuation of EBITDA and the cash flow in the future, everything. We should pay for the 1 hour how much, you understand? And the lawyer is they can legal repair checking is 1 hour $500. And also the engineering is there are many kind of engineering. Some engineering is we have our own engineering solution, but some engineering is we should invite, especially is the environmental. Environmental is air, water, land, understand? In term of your project, is the we should invest of the in order to evaluation and the assessment of the environmental assessment. You understand? We should pay for the too much of money, and then is the we cannot get up this project. Is we should lost. We should lose of the big amount of preliminary cost. Understand everybody, huh? My friend, my partner, my client, our agency together. You understand? Because you know the key. You understand? Key is this is the LOI, but key is like this. First of all, you check of feasibility study or project proposal. You understand? And also some understand of the government credit rating, political risk. And over there is the maybe systemic risk and unsystemic risk of your country. And their project developer, you understand? And then is the give a briefing to me through the Zoom meeting. It's very simple, especially in the, you come to the over there is an open Zoom, Zoom meeting with maybe the competent minister, prime minister, president directly. No problem, you understand? We can communication and negotiation directly to make up the trustability and the reliability among the stakeholders together. Thank you very much. God bless you and your family. Thank you. See you.